Hey, what's up everybody? This is Dom, and today I'm going to show you how to create nested folders on iOS 7.1. Now, the previous method that worked on 7.0 was patched, but this is an old method that actually wasn't discovered by Apple, so it made it through the 7.1 update. So let's go ahead and check this out here. Now, the first thing you want to do is have one folder on your home screen, and then have two other apps that you're going to make a new folder out of. Now, keep in mind that the existing folder is going to go inside of the new folder, so kind of remember that when you're organizing your apps. But what we want to do here is make a new folder out of the two icons on the screen, and then we're going to drag that existing folder into the new one. So let's go ahead and check it out here. I'm going to tap and hold into wiggle mode, and then drag over the other app, and then we're going to drag that other folder right inside of it, just like that. It's pretty simple. Let's go ahead and try it again here, though, so you guys can see it one more time in action, and we'll drag these other guys out. And what we want to do, again, we want to tap and hold and go to create a new folder. And then when that actually creates, we want to drag the other one inside of it. So that is it. That is how you create nested folders on iOS 7.1. And if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe for more videos like this in the future. Let me know what you think about nested folders down in the comments section below. Thanks again for watching, everybody. This is Dom, and have a great day. We'll be right back.